It's a Christmas tradition. The elves and I always look forward to seeing magical trains and the miniature figurines.